Hello, and welcome to this video which explains the new document intermediate version available in the Omni-Assistant. For today's video, I will create a new document, but the functionality will be the same for a new document version or a document renewal. As previously, when creating a new document, one must first give it a name, as well as a French name if the database is bilingual. Then, we attach the working version. In this case, it's a Word document, but it could also be in Excel or a PowerPoint. The concept would be the same. The document is associated to a folder and a type, which are two mandatory fields. Once saved, a new field, the Intermediate Version field, is visible. In this version, the PDF Generator field has been renamed Generate a Controlled Version. If you now click on this button directly without having added an intermediate document, you will get a message mentioning that an intermediate version of the document in a PDF format is mandatory before you can generate the controlled version. The PDF Generator tool will now be used only to finalize the layout of your document, that is to add a header and a footer, depending on the selected folder, or to prevent printing and or add a watermark. For this, an intermediate version must be included in the document file. That being said, it is still possible to publish the working version of a document directly if no controlled version is required. So to have a controlled version containing a header, footer, or to prevent printing, one needs to attach the intermediate version to the document file after the first save. The intermediate version is a PDF of the working document that was created directly from the working version on the local PC using the application's Save As option. The selection browser will filter for PDFs only. Once the PDF attached, one can click on Generate the Controlled Version, and the application adds the desired options to the intermediate version. As in the past, one can change the controlled version's options at any time, such as prevent printing of the downloaded PDFs and regenerate the PDF once the option is changed. So here, this controlled version PDF will now have the print prevention and the header and footer added to the original PDF above. The working version of the document remains the working version as before. However, you are asked to create the PDF on your side before downloading it as the intermediate version, and the controlled version options are added to the intermediate version. This new process will ensure the integrity of the original document. The intermediate version will never be sent for reading or found in searches. If a control version is present, it is this that will be sent off for readings or searchable by regular users. If no controlled version is generated, the working version will be sent for readings and will be searchable, even if an intermediate version is present. One can always correct mistakes by removing the controlled or the intermediate versions and starting over again. If the tool is not necessary to block printing or add a header or footer or watermark, but a controlled version is still required, it is always possible to add the PDF'd working version directly to the controlled version field. In this case, only a working version and a controlled version will be present. Once completed, the document can be published as before. Feel free to contact our customer service if you have further questions about this new functionality.